Yes, how are you?
What's happening, you're out.
What's your name?
George.
George?
My name's George, I'm 19 years old and I'm from North London. I auditioned for X Factor in 2009.
We are Triple Trouble.
I was in a group called Triple Trouble.
I mean, are you still with Triple Trouble?
I'm still friends with one of them, but...
You're in Triple Trouble as well? Yeah. Are you back? Are you auditioning as well? So just you, George? Okay, remind us what happened. It was awful, wasn't it? What went wrong?
Everything went wrong. It was a train wreck. From the day I saw myself on TV, I knew that I had to change things. I was really quick-tempered back then. I came across as quite unapproachable, aggressive, not the sort of person I am.
How are you feeling?
Are you nervous?
Yeah. This year, hopefully, people can see the real George, not that clown from 2009. This time, whatever comments I get, I'll be able to take it without getting so aggressive and angry. Things have changed. I've grown up, matured, just wanting to do something with my life. And music is my passion. I want people to forget about what they saw before.
Stand here for me.
Am I next, sir?
Yeah, you'll be on next today.
I'm ready to show the real George.
On you go.
Hello. What's your name?
George.
George what?
George Gerasimou.
George. And George, how old are you?
19.
19. Why are you here today?
I'm here to clear my name.
Clear your name?
Yeah.
I know him. He's the one that slammed the mic down and told Simon to shut up.
Did you? You were in a band. What was the band called?
Triple Trouble.
And you had a really bad audition, was that right?
Yeah, it was like a train wreck, but times have changed from there. I've matured. Like, back then I was like really quick-tempered and whatnot. Like, I weren't really thinking properly. Okay. But like, it's been 2 years since then. I've matured fully. I've, you know, got my singing together. I've, you know, like, grown up a lot since then. I just want to do things properly this time.
And George, George, what's your song?
Give Me Everything by Neo.
Okay, off you go.
Tonight, I wanna love you tonight. Give me everything tonight. For all we know, we might not get tomorrow. Let's do it tonight. Let's do it tonight. Grab somebody sexy, tell them, hey, give me everything tonight. Give me everything tonight. Give me everything tonight.
Where's he going?
But I might drink a little more than I should tonight. And I might take you home with me if I could tonight. And I might make you feel so... Why the music stopped?
Because we think we've heard enough.
Huh?
Because we've heard enough to judge you on.
We've heard enough.
I just stopped it.
Don't start. Okay. Don't start.
Kelly, what do you think?
You know, the thing is this industry is full of different people who will have opinions. There's folks sitting all over this building with opinions. And you're going to hear a whole bunch of them. And if you can't take the heat, baby, then you need to get out of the kitchen.
Gary.
George, when you said earlier you've matured, in what way have you matured? Because mature, you know, things mature nicely, like a red wine or a cheese, but you've matured like a bad curry, mate.
Okay. Can I just say something?
Yeah.
something?
Go on, Talisa.
I don't think your attitude's changed at all. You came and stood right next to me there, and I felt a lot of aggression off you. You're very angry.
I'm happy.
No, you're not happy.
People misjudge me. That's just my, like, vibe.
It's not a good vibe.
OK, what's Louis' verdict?
George, you've no likability at all.
Okay.
Singing was not good.
Okay, I respect your opinion.
Okay.
Now it's time for my opinion.
Excuse me. Excuse me, we're gonna vote.
Okay, you will vote in good time. Talisa, if you're replacing
We're gonna
Cheryl,
vote. Here we go.
If you carry on with your attitude, Cheryl, we don't even have to sit here and listen to it anymore.
Scumbag trying to replace Cheryl. I swear it's some scumbag from the block. No.
Scumbag. Don't come in my space.
Shut up, you silly.
You're to be judged. And do you know what you've just done?
Love.
You've embarrassed yourself to the entire nation.
I didn't know dogs were allowed at X Factor. I would have brought my now station.
George, watch your mouth. Okay. All right? Don't call girls that, all right?
Okay.
Watch your mouth.
No talent at all, Gary.
Oh, you can all go. Oh, I'm sorry.
What kind of audition was that? What was that?
Get that out of my face.